one of the great things about Android is the huge number of apps and games available to download, many of them completely free. But app stores can be a minefield for threats and scams. Stay safe with these top tips for spotting dangerous Android apps. Stick with official stores. We can't stress this enough. Sticking with official stores like Google Play and Amazon App Store is the best way of making sure you stay virus-free. There are lots of unofficial stores out there trying to lure you to buy elsewhere, but your safest bet is to stick with big names. While bad apps are still capable of slipping through the net, they're likely to be sifted out much more quickly. Beware of discounts and early releases. While discounted or early versions of popular apps can be very tempting, if they look too good to be true, then they probably are. Cybercriminals read the news, targeting their fake apps around the release dates of the real thing. Stick to reliable and official news sources to make sure you don't get caught out. Read reviews. Not every app on Google Play can be trusted, so you should treat the App Store with the same levels of caution you would eBay or Amazon Marketplace. Read reviews of the app to see if other customers have been satisfied with their download, and stay clear of any that have only one or two positive reviews. There's a chance they've been left by the criminals themselves. Check app permissions. The app permissions screen that pops up before you install an app contains important information, so be sure not to skip past it. Scam or spam-heavy apps might request access to your text messages or network communications, so if it's something simple like a calendar or an alarm clock, then don't bother installing it. Good apps can turn bad. Be careful of in-app purchases. While an app you've downloaded may seem completely safe, it can turn bad when updated. Upgrades within an app can direct you to remote sites that are even made to look like Google Play, but in actual fact, they might download spyware onto your device. That's it for our guide to spotting dangerous Android apps. But for more top tips, videos, news, and views, visit WeLiveSecurity.com.